Hello, my name's Maggie Clark and I'm Mayor of Rotherham. And we're here today in what used to be Templebrough Melting Shop. Today, it's Magna Science Adventure Park. We're in the big hall watching people set up for what is the biggest beer festival in the north of England, and it's here in Rotherham, my hometown.
My name is Steve Burns. I'm organiser of the Rotherham Real Ale Music Festival. Tomorrow, we kick off the Rotherham Real Ale Music Festival at Magna. When people arrive at 6 o'clock, the first thing they'll see is beer. We've got 250 real ales from all over Yorkshire, over 40 real ciders and perries. We've got wine, and we've got foreign bottled beers, fruit beers, and something for everybody, really.
My name's Sean Page. I'm from the Chantry Brewery. Yeah, the preparations are going extremely well. We had a precedent last year. It was an amazing setup. Great live music, lovely beer. You know, we've excelled ourselves this year. It's going to be even better.
Hello, my name's Jim Crowe. I'm from Rotherham Camera, and I'm here today to collate all the scores from the beer tasting competition. We have a panel of four people on each table, and then they get a beer, and it's just got a number, so it's blind tasting, so they don't know the name of the beer. Then they have to judge each beer, firstly by looking at its appearance, then swilling it round and getting the aroma. Then they have a little taste of it, and then think about the finish, the taste in the back of your mouth after you've drunk it. Then each category is scored out of 10, and then the results are totaled up, passed to me, and then I put them in the computer.
My name's Vic. I'm a volunteer and I'm a camera member. I've been helping out at the beer festival for maybe the last 5 years. It's good when the doors open and all the crowds come in. It's very satisfying when everybody seems to enjoy it. There's very, very little trouble. People come here to enjoy themselves, and it's great for us just to stand at the back of this barn and serve people who are out for a good time. And at the end of the day, it's all for a good cause.